Okay, hello guys, it's here with Ako Spike. Hello here, and in the YGO Master Tildor video, and today we're going to in solo mode in the story of the steam dinosaurs of Uncharted Lands. Or this card's archetype name is Dinomist. And let's go into the YGO Master Tildor of this card. Guys, enjoy my pronunciation. Well, anyways, the steam dinosaurs of Uncharted Lands. Quickly flush the steam water. The forest inhabited with a bounty of creatures. A volcano brimming with boiling lava. Those are unexplored lands full of the wonders of nature. Daring creatures with their own unique ecology. Live mechanical dinosaurs known as dinomists. Their novelty lies in the steam engines that power their hopping forms. The key to their survival is in that great wilderness is that their bodies are suited to the harsh environment. This time, let's take a closer look at the shrouded ecology of that dinomist. Drifting with the gentle flow of the river, the long neck dinomist. Not only stabilizing energy produced by its hover and unit supporting the beast's own weight, the balance between the water it fire and the steam is as a result, land dwelling companions are protected from potential flood damage. Flying freely through the great skies is the winged dinomist, Petra. Turbines on both wings collect moisture in the air and generate energy for high-speed flight. The water vapor release is cooled by the atmosphere, turning into a rain cloud, hydrating the earth. Among the known dinomists, those in the waters or skies, waters and skies are a rare art. The land, here a great many dinomists can be observed. Rising a great dust as they trample the earth are dinomist ceratops and dinomist stegosaur. Hardly a competition, theirs is closer to a patrol that protects the territory. Ceratops use sharp protrusions on their bodies to crush the boulders split by volcanic eruptions, making the land more suitable for their companions. Stegosaurs, backs are lined with fins in shapes of swords that monitor the surrounding climate. Fluctuations in temperature and wind velocity that pose potential danger to the land are sensed by those fins. In the unknown lands, where the dinomists live, there is no one particular perilous place, namely the volcano belt. Here in colossal creatures, there are each other vying in the most of all dinosaurs. Those are the dinosaurs Pinoy and dinosaurs Rex. Both convert their steam engine's energy into electricity and their power surpasses that of the other dinosaurs. The two rivals, but when a foreign enemy invades, they band together to protect their territory. That is the role as bosses. And so the dinomists perform their symbiotic roles as they coexist in those unexplored lands.
And yeah, that'll be part of the video. I will show you the deck that shows the dinomist. That like, you know what? That's about the dinomist. Here it is. Dinomist. Stegosaur, you can read the effect as we go along. This is a pendulum card. The dinomist Theseus. Yeah, I don't pronounce it. Anyways, we eat as supposed to be as we go along. If you read this effect,
yeah, we got dinomist pet farm. Okay, and we got dinomist ang kilos. That's smart, by the way. First, what mix of machine? Dito machine mix in it. Yeah. It's like very cool concept. It's like you're ready for the Power Rangers Megazords, I think. Making it unique on its own way when this card released in... Since the Pendulum Monsters released in Yu-Gi-Oh! Arc 5. Anyways, moving along. Got Dynamis Brachion. You can pause this video as you... Post this video to the effects as we go along, and we got Dynamis Ceratops. Got Dynamis Rex. Yeah, we can yeah. Okay. So sweet spell. All dynamist monsters on the field gains 300 attack and defense. If a dynamist monster you control battles, your opponent cannot activate cards or effects until end of the damage step. Got the continuous spell, dynamist charge. This card is activated at one dynamist monster for the defense turn. If a dynamist card is added to the field, clear extra deck face up. Add one of those cards to your hand, only you can activate one dynamic charge per turn. Guys, I'm not meaning a long version of the monster cards because you guys can read. I'm going to read the ones in the spell and trap zones because I've been the removal using the Yu-Gi-Oh! GX card enemy card is used by the stab attack. The dynamic plus special one dynamic plus from the deck. If you do, it's unaffected by other cards effects. Also destroying during the end phase is gonna get only after one dynamic plus. That trap trick from the trap trick archetype cards. Yeah, banish one number trap from your deck except the trap trick. If you do, set one trap, set one card with the same name directly from your deck. You can be actually this turn. Basically, you can. Basically, it's a quick effect once you use this effect, once you place it on the field. Got Dynamis Howling. When this card is activated, you can place one or two Dynamis Pendulum monsters from your deck in your Pendulum zone, but you cannot Pendulum summon monsters until the end of of dynamist monsters. If this card leaves on the field once per turn, if this card is already faced up in the spell or trap zone, you can tribute one dynamist monster, then target one card from your opponent controls in your hand. Got 9 and got of the monsters, dinos to power the mighty practice player. Must be special summon from your extra deck by tributing above cards you control. Pendulum cards in your monster zone and pendulum zones cannot be destroyed by battle by your opponent's card. Once per turn, you can special summon one character's pendulum monster from your hand superior, but it cannot be used as a fusion material. We got Tatsunoko. If this card is single summon, this single summon monster would be used as a single material. One monster in your hand can be used as a one of the other materials, unaffected by the other monster's effects. Got Igniter Prominence, the Blasting Dragon Slayer.
once per turn, you can target one pendulum monster on the field, or one card on the pendulum to destroy it. If you do, shuffle one card on the field into the deck. Once per turn, you can special summon Draco's DM monster from your deck into defense position, but it cannot be used as a material for a single shot. You know, first one, I'm winning the extra deck, okay? Moving along. Magister Paladin and Tending Draco's DM. This card is exceeds you can add one pendulum monster from the deck here and during the end phase of this turn. Once per turn, you can detach one material from this card. Special summon one face up Draco's DM pendulum monster from your extra deck, but it cannot be used as a material for the extra deck. Got number 27, Dreadnought. At the end of the battle phase, if this card is destroyed and opponent's monster by battle, you can special summon from your extra deck. One rank 10 or higher machine is also using this card. You could draw as a material. This trigger also exceeds summon. Transfer its materials to the summon monster. You can only use this effect of number 37 Dreadnought. Red 9 once per turn. If this face of card on the field will be destroyed by battle or card effect, you can detach one material from this card. That's super red knot with Cannon Gustav Max. Once per turn, you can detach material from this card, inflict 2000 damage to your opponent. Got super red knot with Cannon Juggernaut Liam Lane. Once per turn, you can also exceed summon Super Dreaded with Cannon Juggernaut Leg by using 1 rank 10 seeds monster you could as a material. Also, transfer its materials to this card. Once per turn, you can detach 1 material from this card. 2000 in attack and defense. Also, for the rest of the turn, you can only declare an attack on this card. During each battle phase, this card can make attack on the number of materials. Got Divine Arsenal, Double A Zeus, Sky Thunder. Used by a lot of the meta users these days, a lot of professional meta users this card. Once per turn, if you exceed monster battle this card, you can also exceed summon Divine Arsenal, Double A Zeus, Sky Thunder by using one exceed monster in control as a material. Transfer its materials to this card. Quick effect, you can detach two materials from this card, set all other cards from the field to the graveyard. Once per turn, if the other cards you control is destroyed by battle or opponent's card effect, you can attach one card from your hand, deck, or extra deck to this card as a material. Got Heavy Meta Falls Electromite, used by a lot of players around the world. If this card is Link Summon, you can add one pendulum monster from your deck to your extra deck. Face up once per turn, you can target one other face of card you control. Destroy it, then add one face of pendulum monster from your extra deck to your hand. If a cards in your pendulum zone leaves that you draw one card, you can only use this effect of Heavy Metal Pulse Electromite once per turn. You got Crystal Hellkeeper Brax, used by, again, in the meta using Synchro Summon Monsters and other combos. Anyway, I explained this before, and this too, it's a library, we got Barrow Sword Dragon, one of Barload Makete Monsters, and that'll be it for my introductory for this card. It's pretty well balanced to other cards and sort of good things, and me today, this is Relax Speculum. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and put the Discord in the comment section below. Goodbye, God bless. Maraming salamat sa papanood ng video, guys. Goodbye and ciao.